patch 1.0, Mk.6 Belts now require SLI graphics card. That's a bummer because I think SLI graphics cards are no longer supported by a lot of manufacturers. So yeah, we'll do that.